Residents from across the Bay State gathering in the heart of Roxbury, rallying for change and taking it to the streets. This reaction comes in wake of the Ferguson grand jury announcement not to indict Darren Wilson in the shooting death of an unarmed black teen.